The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from out of this world, weighing in at 379 pounds, Hot Rod Robinson. Prime time.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship,
which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
And his opponent from the 80s, weighing in at 495 pounds, the Terror.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
This is completely...
It's all inside of me. It's all inside of my head.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner,